Now, since I just got this Samsung Galaxy S24 in, I figured we'd do a little gaming with it. And I'm going to be giving a recommendation for the best controller to use for any of the Galaxy S24 series. And it's going to be the GameSir Galileo. Now, I've tested out dozens of these mobile controllers over the last probably like 3 or 4 years. This one is a little bit newer from GameSir, and it's awesome, man. It works with basically all the top games out there. It doesn't have any issues, you know, fitting some of the larger phones in the market, like the Z Fold series, for example. It works with that. So, I mean, yeah, I mean, it's a controller that can handle basically any phone. And I'm going to be playing two different games for you guys in this one. We're going to be kicking things off with some World War Z, racking up the zombie kills, and I'm going to do some Killer Instinct right after that. Of course, as I'm getting into this, if you want to learn more about the Galileo or get on our tech newsletter, where we send out one email a week on only the good stuff for updates, we'll have some links below in the description. Don't forget to tap that like, and let's run it. Of course. Before we get more into this, we wanted to recommend our must-try app, which is Ignition Poker. Now, the cool thing about Ignition is they have both free and real money games. You can play up to four tables at a time, and they've got some of the biggest tournaments to play online. Now, this hand right here was pretty sick. We had an ace-10 suited in a $200 cash game, and we flopped the biscuits. Of course, as you're watching this hand play out, if you wanted to learn more about Ignition or get started, we'll have some resource links directly below in the description.